Imagine something incredible. Imagine that you can actually predict the future. I mean, that will be amazing. Welcome to the prophecy. Obviously, it uses a pack of cards.
Now, this is my prediction from another pack. And of course, we have different cards. Different cards, and of course, the spectator is asked to touch any card. That one?
Please.
I sure, okay. Touch it. Now, of course, I can see the card as well. I've seen the trick before, so it doesn't matter. And I want you actually to sign your name, if that's possible. Across there, and that's a good, that's good. Okay. We have Mel right here. Mel, watch, we take your card and it goes inside the pack, around in the middle, about here. Is that fair enough?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now imagine, Mel, you picked a card. You did anything. Signed it, that's it. The cool thing is I made a prediction, as stated before, because the prediction I had came from another pack of cards, not from this pack. And since my prediction came from another pack, this could be the card that has been underneath the rubber band since the beginning of the trick. That could be a mate, a soulmate of the card you picked. I guess even better, because it's not only the soulmate, but it's also the card itself with your name on it.
Wow.
And that's the prophecy. At this point, everything is fully examinable. The box, the rubber band, and of course, the card that they can keep as souvenirs.